Welcome back to Stellaris as the Galactic Empire, as we gain control over the entire galaxy and restore order and the other thing we've almost forgotten. We have just declared war on the whatever you are, the ugly birds. I'm going to call them ugly birds or the Rakadan hegemony. So last episode we quickly moved to eliminate active. Our new rivals who just don't like us. I mean, I know we've been to war and we closed the borders, but they just don't like us. I don't know why. Maybe because they're fanatic xenophobes. Anyway. We're going to move in as soon as possible and eliminate their fleet, which is quickly gaining strength. Or maybe it was just happened to, you know, that. Oh, we got mining stations here?
Comlink active.
Oh, well, I should pay attention. Let's go down to the surface. Can we upgrade anything? We can. Biolab. Get them biolabs. I'm gonna need some food. Someone used a mining laser from orbit approximately 5,000 years ago to carve a large body of writing into the surface of Chorus 2. The massive script covers a large portion of the planet's upper hemisphere and appears to be a short story from the diff. Yeah, we've already heard of this. It's a shocker.
Comlink active.
What do we have in here? We have a mining station, and that's...
Comlink active.
All this firepower deserves a target.
Everything up. Can't let them build a fleet quick. So we're gonna blow them up and let them build a fleet quick. Adjustment.
Comlink.
Hostile
active.
Station engaged. Anomaly found.
Comlink active.
All this firepower deserves a target.
We are going to need an army.
Hostile station engaged. Situation log updated. System survey complete.
Bring you guys into research.
Course approved. Comlink active.
Mummified remains of a single individual belonging to the previously unknown mammalian species being found drifting in high orbit over Chorus 1. The being is dressed in what appears to be a flight suit complete with a helmet and maybe a fighter pilot ejected in some ancient battle only to be forgotten and left behind. A study of the corpse proved some interesting data. Tragic fate. That is pretty tragic.
Comlink active.
I mean, we'd never.
All this firepower deserves a target.
Send a thousand to die for us. It's just us.
Situation log updated.
At your command.
Comlink active.
Okay, you're done. Now let's keep moving on. We just,
all this firepower just deserves a target.
Critical damages. I don't remember that there.
At your command.
There. You need to be going over.
All this firepower deserves a target.
Yeah, I have to go back and destroy those.
Comlink active.
Research complete.
Research complete. Capital. Now help. Growth time minus 10% on naval capacity. Naval capacity. No doubt about it. Spaceport where we can't build any more ships because we don't have enough materials and we don't have enough power.
Comlink active.
Ah.
Comlink active.
84 along with their station. Oh.
All this firepower deserves a target.
We'll destroy their mining stations. Pirate treasure. The asteroid appears to have been used interminably as a base by a band of alien pirates. Roughly 1,000 years ago, a small boarding party entered the base and managed to recover their abandoned treasure hoard. It contained largely of stolen trinkets and artifacts, but some of it still appears to be of value. Yeah, energy. Thanks. That is a research station.
Comlink active.
All this firepower deserves a target.
Okay, good to know. Building more ships. We just need more ships at this moment because I'm actually kind of freak out. I don't think we have enough.
Comlink active.
System survey complete.
They stand no chance.
Situation log updated.
Comlink active.
94.6%. You need repairs. Yeah, we only take you back for repairs.
Comlink active.
All this firepower deserves a target.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
In which case it will be. Hang on.
System survey complete.
What? How are you building ships so fast? This makes sense. 447 minus 484.
Comlink active.
Do they have a general? Oops. They have a general.
Comlink active.
Corvettes, what are they made of? Coil guns. Well that's actually, oh no, we just needed, all we needed is laser weapons and they would have gone straight through their ship. However, we do have something that can combat that slightly. Do we risk this?
Comlink active.
All this firepower deserves a target.
Transport away.
You just let me get there. I'll handle the rest.
Here it goes. Well, it's no point deciding now. It's fine.
Situation log updated.
Counted in euros, we have encountered some sort of alien vessel in the euro system.
Comlink active.
Transport away.
Comlink active. Comlink active. Comlink active.
Situation log updated.
We lost a ship, okay. That's... oh god, we've lost a lot of our navy.
Comlink active.
That's my feelings. Okay, seconds... you disappeared with them. That's great. Coruscant, can you build factories faster?
Construction complete.
At your command.
All this firepower deserves a target.
Special project complete.
An investigation into a peculiar cluster of debris and space dust has yielded surprising results. It is a particulate cloud bristling with a powerful charge of unknown origin that is no business exhibiting simple reflexive actions, let alone movements with purpose, and yet it does. There is something undeniably ominous about the hazy subjects of the relayed video feeds. Perhaps there are things in this universe we should not tangle with. Let's watch, but not
today. Situation log updated. Research complete.
Command. All this firepower deserves a target.
Pause this for a second. Okay, we've got Corvette assembly yards. That may or may not help. Minerals, 5%. No doubt about it. Just build ships. I don't care which one. Just build them.
System survey complete. Anomaly found.
Comlink active.
Can you be my friend?
Construction complete.
I've got them on scopes.
Oh shit.
Comlink active.
Everything needs merged.
Evading hostile fleet.
Here we go. Next battle. Is at the asteroid 8FV397 planet. Amazing. I don't care. But help.
Comlink active.
They're not finished repairing. Oh, perfect music too.
System survey complete.
Comlink active.
I've got them on scopes.
Oh, we should engage them. Oh, we have a station. Ding, ding, ding.
Comlink active.
I've got them on scopes.
Comlink active.
Disable the HUD. I would be interested. No, not that. No, go. No. HUD. No.
Transport away.
I'm feeling like this battle. We have to.
Situation log updated.
Yes, one. Oh, they're just sending in their shitty ships.
At your command.
You will prove very. Perfect.
Comlink active.
Now you can go back and just repair. You are gods among our people right now. We need more ships. We were not ready for this, but I reckon we'd come back with additional almost decimated pirates. Join the Navy, we do need you. We very much need you.
Construction complete.
Is there something I can do with my edicts? Let's see. Oh, this is hang on. Awakened Empire. What?
System survey complete. Anomaly found. Construction complete. Situation log updated. Evading hostile fleet. Situation log updated.
This will give me a ship. I need this. Go to
At your command.
Oh, here it is. This is the song.
Research complete.
Nah, you'll give me a, I think you give me a cruiser or a destroyer. I don't care. You can do.
Evading hostile fleet.
Oh, they're back, for God's sake. What do you want now? Oh, Jesus, they're back up to the fleet. What's my fleet?
Comlink active.
Oh.
At your command.
Oh. Me. You've got to be joking. Come on.
I've got them on scopes.
They're back. Let us fight.
Comlink active.
All this firepower deserves a target.
At the moment, we can freaking do about this. It's ridiculous, actually. That's a bit too slow. Let's stop this getting up a bit. There we go.
Comlink active.
Hey, what happened to the
Search complete.
Single corvettes charging towards us. Pew. How'd you miss? Pew, missed again. Hit that time.
Okay, at your command.
You know what to do. Researching time.
Comlink active.
Special project complete.
Science officer in the system. Oh, something. Yes, but we have advanced frigate. Oh, nice. Okay, we've got something. That's something. Oh god.
Mm-hmm.
Comlink active.
Yes, it's a frigate.
Ships upgraded.
Comlink active.
Comlink active.
This frigate will hopefully save us. What are you made of? Oh, baby. Thank fuck. And 15% armor. That's good. And 20% shield in case you have shields.
Construction complete.
Ship mounted radar. And ship mounted shields. And plating. That's pretty good. Ship design armor. That's a bit of shields.
Comlink active.
Ships upgraded.
Not let them crush our spirit.
Course plotted.
At your command.
Comlink active.
Research complete.
Comlink active.
Course plotted.
Comlink active.
This is a disaster.
Research complete.
Thanks for letting me know research was complete. That was quick, actually. Destroyers. That's actually kind of good. Considering current problems we're facing. I believe this one, maybe.
At your command.
Construction complete. Anomaly found.
Comlink active. Comlink active.
I'm gonna have to engage and not destroy that mineral mine because I'm always in trouble.
Comlink active. Comlink active.
All this firepower deserves a target.
Construction complete.
Course plotted.
Oh, they're running like cowards. Thank you. They are scared of us. Let's play. They're cast not by clouds, but by sheets of material drifting through the upper layers of the atmosphere. What does this mean? Just adds that. I don't care. It's not in my cards.
System survey complete. Situation log updated.
Comlink active.
Don't quite know what happened there. It just died is all that happened as far as I could tell. Okay, return strike
active.
Back to base for healing up.
Comlink active.
Dun. Alright, oh jeez. This has been a very productive episode. It's just
course plotted.
In fact, I'm tempted to do more, but I don't really exist. And it's just a disaster, which I'm annihilating. I think they're just scared that I'm a frigate. Longish is this. What is it? Tradition. Admiral skills increased by 2. That would be a great start.
At your command.
Construction complete.
Course plotted.
So majestical. We're winning, guys!
Research complete.
We lost this battle? Where? I don't believe we did. Oh, no, that was the first one, that's right. On Riven's Burrow in the Earth-town system, they appear to be in the early space age. Okay.
Anomaly found.
Comlink active.
Construction completed.